For the past 5 years, Trevor has been a major component of the Sanford basketball program and one of the most decorated high school basketball players to come out of the state of Delaware. His list of accomplishments are astounding, and include the following. As an eighth grader, Trevor was a starter on a team that advanced this championship game. As a junior, he led the team to the state championship and was named first team All-State and also Delaware State Player of the Year for 2010. During the summer, Trevor earned a spot on the United States national team that competed for the FIBA World Championships and won a gold medal. This season, he was also named as a nominee to the McDonald's All-American High School team and is again a strong candidate to receive State Player of the Year awards. He has also been selected to represent Sanford in the annual Blue Gold Senior All-Star game. Trevor is currently the all-time leading scorer in Sanford basketball history with 1,714 points and counting. Quite an impressive accomplishment for a player whose first priority is the success of the team, even at the expense of his own statistics. Coach Waterman calls him the selfless superstar. Trevor has accepted a full scholarship to continue his education at Syracuse University and to play for Hall of Fame coach Jim Boeheim. Trevor's commitment and dedication to the program have been greatly appreciated, and we thank him for his